it really does not hurt to take in more protein. I mean, there's a lot of myths about kidney damage in healthy individuals. No good evidence that there's any negative effects on renal function, certainly on bone density. These are all unsupported from my reading of the literature.